I had to find Matteo. He could have been anywhere. First thing that came through the fog. There were allies pinned inside lodges. I needed to save them. Before we saw them. Armored vehicles coming from the enemy far.
But you didn't have your equipment anymore.
There were crates of enemy weapons in the lodges that we scavenged and prepared ourselves with. Sheer force of will, we took out their firepower. The lodges were safe, and I had to move on.
You never said, was Matteo in those lodges?
No. The men said his unit had made it further up.
Non siamo una fottuta parata! Avanti! Avanti!
But I could hear Italian yelling. I knew my friends were trapped. Everywhere I looked, too late. I felt alone among ghosts. After a while, I couldn't even look at the bodies. You had to have made it to the fort. Either go through the underground tunnels or above ground by circling around the back.
Not through the front?
I no longer had my armor. It was impossible. Leo wasn't there. I still think about that field. Every day. stopped looking. Started giving in to the hope that Matteo had escaped. And then...
No! No!
He never got older. And here I am, still. Who decides such things?
We came from all over the world. The innocent, the arrogant, and the brave. We thought...
Frederick Bishop?
Oh, God.
Hey, are you Frederick Bishop?
Nope. He's dead, sorry.
But isn't this your picture?
I suppose so.
Jack Foster. I'm your new charge.
No, you're not.
You have to take this kid off me.
Of course not. He came all this way just to see you. Frederick Bishop, the pride of Australia. Been lied about his age to get past conscription.
You know Morse code?
Yes.
Follow me!
What a disaster. Our first wave didn't stand a chance.
Look at all their defenses. How can we take the beach?
We have the dreadnoughts this time. Plug your ears, kid. It's gonna be loud.
Thank you.
Where do you think you're going?
With you.
Level your gun. Yeah, okay, you're staying here. And you will move up with rear command only after I fire the signal flare. Yes, sir?
Yes, sir.
Try to stay out of trouble.
Have to get to the top of the beach. Robots don't stand a chance.
Attack!
That overlook.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. You're Australian. We're impossible to kill.
Yeah. I guess so.
Unless... Not Kiwi, are you?
No.
Now. First things first. Stand up. Follow me. Arm in here. Disarm out. Butt into your shoulder. That's it. Cheek against the butt. All right, that's it. Point it where you want to shoot. That's it. Okay. Put your feet apart a little bit.
I was beginning to think I already lost my Australians.
What can I do you for?
Not you, the boy. We need a runner for the front lines.
Really? No.
Yes.
No. You can't make the kid do it. He'll just stumble into a firefight and get killed.
No, 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 I can do it.
No. I'll do it.
Fine. You're here with me, and you... You will be running.
Find a way past those on. Thank you.
looks like trouble, all right.
Didn't.
No, sure fucking didn't.
Nice shot.
Oh, well, you know, I just kind of saw him out there and I...
You got falling lines across the board.
That's what I thought. Bishop, go tell rear command that we'll be moving up.
Hey, don't worry. I can handle myself here.
Head down, gun up. No open areas. Got it?
Got it.
Gotta get to rear command. For those who didn't hear from a runner, the Allied position is lost. Artillery fire ordered to cover retreat to beach, shelling the village and outlying forts. Shit! Foster! Fucking Brits. Shelling the Allied position to cover retreat. Fuck!
full-scale retreat. They're gonna shell the village and the fort to cover us. We need to get out, now.
I sent men up to secure the fort.
A dead man? Who went?
Only those who volunteered, so naturally, all of them.
Fucking kids.
Well, you remember being his age?
Foster. Fuck. I gotta get that kid.
Go. I'll pretend I didn't see you.
This isn't on you.
Of course it is. One more death for me to live with. Go, go, you don't have much time.
Storming a fort by myself, and I called Foster a pinhead. Now, where's the entrance to this damn place?
Silahlarınız kolayda dursun.
What, again? You sure you didn't just want to shoot me?
Come on. Let's get you out of here. This place is about to come down any moment.
We can't leave. There are still hostiles coming, and we can't outrun them with our wounded.
You get going, then. I'll cover your retreat.
The bishop is still...
I'll make it look like I'm capturing the fort. It'll be enough distraction. Once you get past Allied lines, send up a flare. Let me know you're safe. I'll make my retreat then. Oh, so you're disobeying orders now?
Well, I assume you did to come here.
Yeah. Yeah. You're a proper Aussie now. Gotta look the part.
Right. Up and at 'em, lads! Let's go.
Sailor gear.
Çık meydana!
Ah! 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 Ah!
keep this up.